sense of the story was so disturbing.
It really was disturbing. 6-year-old Dominic Crankle will need no treatment for his injuries in his brain. The family is still pushing for justice. Now, the boy has second and third degree burns to his face and legs after his family says a known 8-year-old boy named Nicholas set him on fire. Kayla Deegan, the victim's sister, claims that the bully, who lives below them, gained access to a shadow property with lighters and gasoline. She says moments later, her brother was screaming, running to a home, clearly with living on fire.
I wore new gasoline on a tennis ball, took the lighter, lit it up, and just jumped it right in my brother's face. And then ran away from him, watched him burn.
Dominic's family claims there was another situation with the same child 2 months ago that sent a 6-year-old to the hospital with a concussion. News 4 talks to the family allegedly involved, but they do not want to talk. Police say the incident is still under investigation to determine the cause of the event. As of right now, no one is facing charges at this point. Dominic's family is just hoping for his healing, justice,